On a brand new Star Trek fan film, the planet circling an ancient star is warming rapidly, and the crew of the starship Wasp is tasked with finding out why. Upon arriving, they discover cleverly disguised cooling towers from nuclear reactors to be most of the cause. They also discover that alien warships, trapped interdimensionally, may soon be released, possibly menacing the Federation. Finally, they learn that the planet Barnard's bee is very much alive. Now, to prevent a catastrophic invasion of the Federation, the crew must find the controls of the reactors and shut them down, before the alien fleet is released and menaces the Earth. This video is based on Star Trek the original series by Gene Roddenberry. It is presented in two parts to comply with copyright rules regarding Star Trek fan films. Some Star Trek fan films are little more than people standing around talking about social issues. If that is what you expect to see, you won't find it here. We flew our shuttle down to a planet that was surreal and dark, and a feeling of foreboding spread among the team. We were about to enter an alien ocean on a planet that got little light and heat from its sun. Still, we expected to find very little, and never expected to find life. What we did find was nothing short of breathtaking.